Greetings all, and welcome to Mr. Dig's Deals. I'm Mr. Dig. I'm a part-time eBay reseller. Welcome to my latest charity shop haul. I've had a busy week, as you've probably seen on social media. I've had some epic pickups this week. I've been quite busy. Been doing loads of vlogging as well, which I'm quite enjoying at the minute. Quite surprising, because I didn't think I'd take to it. Anyway, without further ado, as you can clearly see, this has got to be my biggest ever pickup, a heavy pickup as well. Because I picked up this gaming poker fold-away table. It's in great condition, apart from a few little scratches and marks on the back. And along with it come this. It's got keys for locking it up. Mainly all the chips are sealed still, which is a good thing. The cards are sealed as well, two decks of cards. The dice are sealed. And apart from one deck of chips that stack of chips that aren't. Now I'm in a bit of a quandary as to what to do with this, or where, or even where to put it, I should I say, because it is quite big. Now the table itself, the fold-away table, is not that heavy, but this right here would cost me more to post than it would what I paid for it. Now I paid a tenner for the lot. And that surprised me, but one of my charity shops are having a clear out, it seems, and they're doing everything half price and putting ridiculous prices on quite a few things. But like I say, for a tenner, I'm in a bit of a quandary as to where to put this. Now, there's no way, like I said, there's no way I'm going to post it because it's way, way too heavy. In fact, I had to come back in a taxi with it because this itself, God, must weigh at least 10 bags of sugar, 5 or 10 bags of sugar quite easily. So having said that, I could still put it on eBay, but as local collection. But I don't think I should do as well as price-wise with it as I'd put it on for Facebook Marketplace or some of the Facebook selling sites. Like I said, I paid a tenner for it, and I hope to get. I'm going to aim, if I'm going to put it on locally, 50 to 60 quid for that, to be honest with you. Because I know there's quite a few people enjoy poker and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm going to see what I'm going to do with that and give you an update at some point. The next thing is this CD-ROM for Windows 95, 98. Enid Blyton, Famous Five. CD. Now, looking at Sold and Complete, this is sealed, by the way. Looking at Sold and Complete, there are ones on there that are not in that good condition for about 14, 15 quid. And the last one like this to sell sealed went for 19.99 plus, I think, 3 quid postage. But there's not another one on this one. Sealed on eBay, Treasure Island, and I paid 1.99, and I think I'm going to aim for about 19.99, 21.99, something like that. So I was quite happy to pick that up. Next is this Nerf double blockade shelter. Basically, it's like a little tent that you've got all your spoils in, and you can. Shoot, and it's like a bit like target practice or a little hideout sort of thing. It has been used, and there is some box damage to it, but it's all there. It has been checked, and it's all there. So as you can see, now a single one goes for about 12, 14 quid. This is a double one, and I'm going to aim for about, I think, for about 19 quid. 19 to 16 quid on that, depending on what else is on there. Because I have checks all and completes and sort of this sort of thing, prices tend to be all over the place. And then these two, I thought these were two very nice. These are two Kellogg's Corn Flakes, retro, vintage, would you say? I know they're from 2000, would you class that as 2000? Coffee cups, teacups, whatever you want to call them. They are from Wake Up Collection. I paid £1 each for these, and I'll look to get about 14.99, something like that, around about that price range from there for those. And finally, a couple of pieces of clothing. Now it was buy one get one free on my local one of my local charity shops. This one I'm not entirely sure about. I picked it up as spare at the moment sort of thing. This is a Dunes. I take it's Dunes. Dunes men woolen top. Now I've looked at the prices for these, and again they're all over the place. But it was the lowest price of the two for buy one get one free. I think what did I much? I think I paid 350 for that. And looking at Sold and Complete, it's a treble your money item. I'll get about a 10 to 12 quid out of that. But the one I paid upon the most, which I didn't really want to, but I thought it was the best of what was available. This is a Ben Sherman size medium, the original Ben Sherman shirt. Now I paid 5 quid for that. And you'd think, being Ben Sherman, it'd be a lot more. But to be honest with you, the prices of Ben Sherman stuff have gone down. So to be honest with you, I think I'm either gonna try to aim for double my money on that one, and see where it takes me. But either way, I'm still gonna be in profit because I've got one, the cheapest one for free. So buy one get one free. You can't really sniff at that, I suppose. Maybe shouldn't have paid up as much as I did on that one, but hey, you live and learn, don't you? You know what I mean? So yeah, and that's it, guys and girls. Hope your reselling is going well. Like I say, I've been busy vlogging, and I've got other videos planned. Look out for a future video, possibly sometime today or tomorrow. Of my guide to helping new resellers source and help tips and advice for charity shops. I'm still in the process of trying to get my video from a 1 year in reselling video done and sorted out, but when I go to do it, something always comes up. But for now, thanks for watching. If you've liked anything you've heard or seen, give me a thumbs up, please. Much appreciated. Or if you've not liked anything, give me a thumbs down. But till the next time, this is Mr. Diggs Deals signing out. Stay safe, be nice to each other. Thanks, guys and girls. Cheers for now.